Tejas caught up with all the head honchos of paint companies in India over the weekend, and she asked them about the GST and the industry's demand outlook after demonetization.
I don't think sales will drop as the final consumer sales, because somebody is going to paint his house is going to buy paint. So the final stocking, destocking and certain phenomena like that may occur, but which will not have a repercussion more than a quarter.
In November, there was a drop initially, you know, after this was announced. Obviously, there was a lot of panic in the market and, you know, people didn't know what to do. And then it started gradually picking up. So we were, you know, November sales therefore did get affected to a large extent. December onwards, you know, towards the 12th, 13th onwards, it was more or less back to normalcy. And then the growth, whatever we were expecting, in December we got the growth. So I would say much of the balance has been restored.
From an industry perspective, I think we have been always wanting GST to be implemented as early as possible. Unfortunately, the way we work as a country, the laws are still not clear, and because of that, I think preparedness of industry also is slightly delayed. At the same time, let me also, you know, admit, I think industry is also not fully aware of the implication of GST and how it is going to impact them, how they need to handle the entire ecosystem. It is not only their own preparedness of their vendors, preparedness of the dealer network, right? And these are some of the big challenges I think we are facing. If industry is not clear and the state interpretation is different, then I think we will end up with a lot of disputes, and that is the biggest worry we have.